day, and I wanted to tell him to go away, but I stood and listened to him anyway, okay? Said he didn't want to shoot that man, and it was his thing, and I wouldn't understand. He had done all that he can, okay? Okay! Body was as good as mine, and just like me, he was wasting time turning every stone to see what he could find, okay? He was filling tank and he asked for money. I lied and said I didn't have any. My conscience took over and gave him a handful of change. City when beautiful days don't look so pretty and you don't have windows to keep the night away, okay? He's dirty and stinky and just a bit crude, but I didn't say that because that's kind of rude. He didn't care what I had to say in the first place. Okay. Disgrace to the world, yourself and the human race, and reach back and pop him one good time in the face, okay? No, it's not okay, and I didn't do that. I gave him a smile and tipped my hat, told him to have a very nice rest of the day. Sure, that bothers me a little bit, but it's his life and I can't tell him how to live it. As he turned and started to go his way, I tried to think of something wise to say, like,